does fear drive the will to survive? Do pain, suffering, and loss detract from that will? We shall see. Oh, my birds, the cage has found you.
I tremble in fear at your mighty door locking ability, douche.
There's no escape for you now.
Gonna need to break it or something. Fist this door!
Aren't our eyes made to be torn out? And hearts the same purpose? Of murder, the relief, the soaring ecstasy of shedding another's blood.
Let's have a closer look. If I apply pressure correctly, yeah. I can do this.
A key to open the path to further danger.
Door here.
I will hunt and destroy you.
There's gotta be something useful.
I only put this here to give you false hope.
Gotta lock door here.
Hide and seek is so much more exciting if the target is one of the undead, don't you think? You think you're clever. Initiating the next test phase. With this strength, your fate is sealed. Relief, the soaring ecstasy of shedding another's blood. Clever, but it won't save you. Aren't our Are eyes made to be torn out? And hearts for the same purpose?
All enemies will be destroyed!
The key is yours. This moment of hope becoming terror sweet.
Understood.
You have the honor of being the first to witness the fruition of a new research project. As expected, your death was underground. The others will be more interesting. You to get this. It's part of the test. That is not what I expected. I will crush you. Our eyes made to be torn out, and hearts for the same purpose.
I might have to see something.
With this strength, your fate is sealed. There should be a pile of you by now.
I need more ammo!
Destroying your hole is part of the test!
Ah!
You will not see your death coming. Witness our latest bioweapon. The cage is closing around you.
What is this?
Spikes in noradrenergic receptor. Stubborn little things, aren't you? Very well. I shall move this along manually. enjoying something special for moments just such as these. Enjoy. Blaster, allow your fear to control you. That's not surprising. I knew you would never escape, but I confess I am somewhat surprised you survived so long.